M zu S.
S.
Lord. Some people would always stick to being in such situations because of pain. You know, pain is something no one would want to feel for themselves. So when you go through it, it should be a way to make you see that not only is it not good for yourself, but also not good for another person. Now, pain is actually an event-like thing. It's a process. When you go through pain, there are stages where you feel the hurt. There are also stages where you don't feel the hurt. There are stages where you become the hurt. And when it happens like that, you make yourself into a weapon. Now, there are also stages where you come out of the hurt and the pain becomes comfort to you. And sadly enough, people don't really get to reach that stage because they turn themselves into the weapons and then they become toxic to themselves. So what pain does is that it tries you. When you go through that process, you would only come out successful as a happy person, as a strong person, if you are able to go through all the stages and reach the most important stage where pain becomes good to you. That's when the pain turns to a gain. Do you get it? Now, we are different people and not everybody can handle pain the same way. There are people who can handle pain more than others and there are some who cannot handle pain at all. It's cool, we are all different. But then, as we are all different, we also have to learn to strive to the next level where we can be better than what we currently are. So, this being said, you should learn to be able to take pain, not because you want to feel the pain feeling, but because you want to take yourself through that test to see if you could make it and to see what you need to do to reach the next level. You get it? And then after that, you would realize you will not be able to take pain anymore. It will not be something that would worry you in the sense that when something happens, it will be an easy thing. It will be like a whistle being blown. It's just something passing through the air. It's not something that you are going to dwell on anymore. Then you mastered the craft of pain and then you'll be able to be a success. So that's just it. So we are done with pain. I'll meet you in the next session. What's my name? M2S. Lord.